shapes, colors, and ages from mid-1800s through today, and there are 5 offering layouts for your enjoyment. Now, the Strasburg Road is the second oldest public utility in all of Pennsylvania. It's also the oldest road in operation in the continent of North America. The road was owned by a group of local stockholders. It was back in 1958, 24 dedicated railroad buffs purchased the line to save from bankruptcy and abandonment. The group organized in an unusual corporate fashion with one president and 23 vice presidents. They all donated their time, money, and hard work strictly as a labor of love for the Front of Railroad.